Dear friends, welcome back. This is Nick, and today we will learn how to use the popular 1.8-inch color TFT display with Arduino. Let's start. So far, in most of our projects, we were using the Nokia 5110 LCD display, which is great. But what if we need a bigger display that can display colors and it is very cheap as well? Then we need the ST7735 TFT LCD display. It is a 1.8-inch display. It has a resolution of 160x128 pixels and it can display 16,000 colors. It is very easy to use with Arduino and it costs around $5. You can find a link in the description of the video if you want to buy it. The display uses the SPI protocol in order to communicate with Arduino. We only need to connect 8 wires in order to make it work. The TFT module also contains an SD card reader, but we won't be using it today. I will make another video on that. Let's now connect the display to Arduino. The first pin is VCC. VCC goes to Arduino 5 volts. The second pin is ground. Ground goes to Arduino ground. The third pin is pin CS. CS goes to digital pin 10. The next pin is reset. Reset goes to digital pin 8. The next pin is DC. DC goes to digital pin 9. The next pin goes to digital pin 11. The next pin to digital pin 13. The last pin, which is named LED, goes to Arduino 3.3 volt. Let's now connect power and see if it is working. Okay, the LED is starting. Okay, as you can see, the display is working just fine. Let's see what the library that we use can do. As you can see, it can draw lines, it can draw symbols, rectangles, squares, circles, and so on. Now let's go to the computer to see what kind of software we need in order to drive this display. The software side of the project is even easier than the hardware. All we have to do is to go to examples, load the TFT Arduino TFT display text example. This example displays the analog value of analog pin 0 on the display. It is the simplest example possible and that library does not use much RAM memory. If you want to use a more capable library which uses more RAM though, you can use the Adafruit library. First, we have to download it. We go to Sketch, Add Library, Manage Libraries, and we download the Adafruit ST7735 library along with the Adafruit GFX library. Then we restart the Arduino IDE and we go to File, Examples, Adafruit ST7735 library and we load the graphic test example. It is the program that we saw running at the beginning of the video. We make a small change here. Reset pin is pin number 8 and DC pin is pin number 9 because we have connected it this way. Next, we press upload and we are ready to go. You can experiment with the function that the library uses and make impressive things very easily. As you can see, using the 1.8-inch color TFT display with Arduino is extremely easy. The low cost of the display allows us to use it in many projects. I have many in mind. What kind of projects do you want me to build with this display? Please post your comments and ideas in the comment section below. If this is your first time here, I would love to have you subscribed. In this channel, I post do-it-yourself hardware and software projects every Saturday. I love making things and helping other people doing the same. I hope you will join our community. Thank you very much for watching this video and I will see you next Saturday.